As the rest of the government officials gathered at Kololo Airstrip to celebrate this year's Heroes Day for the school community of Uganda Matters Namiliango Junior Boys School, a hero was amidst them. School head teacher, Sister Immaculate Nabukalu, says Ethan Charles Mufuma, who emerged the winner of the Queen's Commonwealth Writing Competition for the year 2021 when he was only 13 years old, is a hero worth celebrating.
It's a very big day for us here at Namiliango Junior Boys. On this Heroes Day, we are celebrating our hero, Ethan Charles Mufuma. Ethan Charles Mufuma won the Commonwealth Essay Writing Competitions. This competition started in 1883, and for those 138 years, there's no African child who had ever won those competitions. These essay writing competitions are held annually in all these Commonwealth countries. There are 54 countries.
Sister Nabukalu notes that this competition started in 1883 and had never been won by an African, making Mufuma a special person.
First African child to win these competitions. So we as a country, as we celebrate Heroes Day, we decided to celebrate our hero here, Ethan Mufuma, who has made history in Africa by being the first winner, the first African child junior category to win. So lucky, and we are looking forward to this celebration being recognized by the Ministry of Education and Sports.
The day started with a mass led by the parish priest of Namiliango Parish, Father Ignatius Chivumbi.
By divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father.
The heroic young man, Ethan Charles Mufuma, says his passion for writing helped him win the competition.
My name is Ethan Charles Mufuma, and I'm the junior winner of the Queen's Commonwealth Essay Competition 2021. I am a privileged writer, and today I'm celebrating my day as a hero of this great institution, Namiliango Junior Boys School. Today they are celebrating my victory, thanking the Almighty for having led us to this great achievement.
Mufuma realizes just how big his achievement is. He even wants to be acknowledged by the Ministry of Education and the President of Uganda.
Want to maybe get the honor of meeting either the President or his wife, and we have some dinner and chat, and tell them of my writing journey. I want it to go as an inspiration. I want it to go as something to make memories, that so many people will look at me, that so many people will be inspired by me.
He recited a verse from his award-winning poem titled Okware, Our Pandemic Epic.
Our Pandemic Epic. Welcome to my village, no, but not much. The village of Okware, Okware, our pandemic hero. Okware, our pandemic hero, whose story sweetness deserves every commonwealth ear. Ear to the ground, I shall narrate it all. Okware, misinterpreted by the police, arrested and accused of politics, that he was carrying out campaign. But even in prison, Okware kept to the reason, taught and urged his inmates about the pandemic. And guess what? This prison turned a pandemic school.
Susan Wamala Serunkoma, the chairperson of the Mukono Municipality Head Teachers Association, has also asked the government to start recognizing winners like Mufuma, saying this will encourage others.
This child boy, an African boy from Mukono, winning the Commonwealth Essay, the Queen's Commonwealth Essay. I'd like to call upon the Minister of Education to have a special recognition for this boy and also the government of Uganda. I think today he's really a hero.
The bronze, silver and gold medals, at the same time the overall winner, is awarded with a round trip to UK. fully sponsored by the Commonwealth.
Report by Henry Subuga for the news.